Hello everyone, you are here with us at OMLogic Live. I'm here with Gillian, founder of SEOmom, also known as SEOmom. So hello Gillian, how are you?
Wonderful, great to be here.
It's great to have you here as well. So Gillian, you've been in India for the past couple of weeks now.
Yes.
How are you liking it?
Wonderful. I've had a great time. I've been in India a few times before and I've enjoyed it every time. This is probably the most exciting business environment on the planet. Absolutely great.
Going back a few years, where did you get to know about OMLogic and why you chose us?
Well, I met with your CEO and founder, Kapil Gupta, as a co-speaker. He was one of my colleagues at SMX Singapore in 2008. And in short, he was the smartest man in the room. There are different business intelligences. He had an extraordinary command of the shifting sands of search marketing and then, of course, social media marketing, not only in India, but throughout Central Asia.
So you've been with us for the past few days now.
Yes.
How has been your experience?
Fantastic. This is a very different team and a different kind of company than I see in almost anywhere else in India.
Mm-hmm.
I've been connecting with the staff here.
Mm-hmm.
They are fast learners. They can keep up to pace with a very fast moving industry. They are addressing major needs and moving from a boutique agency to becoming the premier social media marketing company inside India. It's really, really exciting. I have railed for a long time against constantly doing white label work for other countries and so on.
Mm-hmm.
This company is serving the Indian market. 1.2 billion people, it's an exciting place to be.
It's a pleasure to know that. So Gillian, as the advisor of OMLogic,
yes.
Where do you see OML 5 years down the line?
I see it as a much larger corporation, so there's difficulty in growing quickly. Certainly we did that at SEOmom. I see it as a much larger organization addressing the social needs of India in addition to things like government initiatives, corporate initiatives and so on. It isn't just about connecting brands to the consumer, but I see the focus here about bringing the communication between people and between both corporate, government, and of course nonprofit organizations among the citizenry. So it's essentially a social venture. It isn't just about the almighty buck. I see you becoming that premier company in that sector, and I think that's very exciting. For example, you were part of the Plant a Tree in Dillon, right?
Yes.
In which more than a million trees were planted in one year. In the United States, we planted a great number of trees during the Great Depression under Franklin Roosevelt, down the central line, essentially, of the United States from Texas all the way north to North Dakota. We did it took a lot longer, and there were fewer trees involved.
Also,
it was quite something. I believe you will be planting more than 3 million trees in Delhi alone, right, to repopulate the forestation of the area.
Yes.
Those are social initiatives with a much larger purpose than just raising cash. So that's where I see you, folks.
Thank you so much. And one last question, Gillian. What's the best memory of OML that you'll take with you back home?
Galena's.
Oh,
it's a wonderful place. It's a hole in the wall at Gold Market. If you're watching this from outside the country, it's G-O-L-E Market, right? We had a great time. We took the entire team practically, filled up this tiny little hole in the wall, no ambience, lots of great food, great folks. We just had such a good time. Plenty of passion, plenty of fun, great people. What else could you ask for? And tonight, I understand that there's going to be a barbecue at the Chief Creative Officer's house here at OMLogic. I think it's going to be at least as good, if not better.
Thank you so much, Helen. It's wonderful to have you here.
A pleasure to be here.
Don't you wish that she was here with us throughout the year? That was Gillian Music for all of you. Thank you.
Till next time.